Okay, sorry about that, guys.
I do apologize. Okay, let's try this again.
At least it wasn't the game. I just don't know how to fix the camera being frozen without ending the stream and all that shit, so... Anyways, I don't have Skyrim on here. All I have is 3, and someone actually gifted me New Vegas because they had an extra one for free. So, sorry, Buck Truck. Alright. I know, I already feel terrible enough that I fuck shit up for everyone. Anyways, look at that Brahmin. Look at how red they are. This is the fell out fucking mod, man. Look at that seesaw. Fucking tricycle bullshit. Ride this now. Ride it. Look, Ma, no hands. Ooh. Nah, Blade, it's all good. You don't need to do that.
Have you heard about Dane, lady?
No, I haven't. And I'm wearing a ghoul mask. How am I not scaring the fuck out of you guys?
Damn.
Oh!
Can you believe you're almost old enough to vote? Why can't I just vote now?
There we go. There we go.
Rufy! Oh!
See you later, alligator.
Sorry. Codkin, what? This is my first time playing PC.
Are you talking to me?
Trust me, I was a console gamer too. I still am, actually, only on with certain games. Alright, so how do you guys want to do this? Do you want to rig the votes, or... shoot everyone, except for the kids.
President Daddy, there's a Wastelander who wishes to see you, sir.
And you run. Are you afraid of your daddy, huh? Does he beat you with his belt?
We have someone new in my republic.
If you're wearing a belt. Look at your douche fucking face. I know, right? Nah, I know there's a mod for killing kids, but I just can't find it in my heart to do that.
Hello.
Hello.
I am Dave, President of the Republic of Dave. You will address me as Mr. President, or I will have you executed. Now... are you applying for a citizenship, asylum, or just vacationing in the Republic of Dave?
Only 56%.
You are? Excellent. It's good to see that the Wasteland has finally recognized the Sovereign Republic of Dave.
I'm sweet talking
you,
bitch.
If the people of the Wasteland are generous and respectful, I might deign to annex them.
Alright. Thank you, Brahmin. Very much appreciated. We saw some of your folk outside, by the way. I kind of want to go with this option so badly. Very, very badly. So, I don't know. Should I go with that option, guys? Should I go with the... your republic is forfeit, prepared to be reclaimed by the Wasteland? Should I do that? No? Nixon? No? Okay. Make him lose and eat him. Alright. Come here. I need your help, girl. No. Okay. Now. Hey, I need your help, okay?
Okay.
Now. This guy. No, baby, look. This guy right here, okay? No, not me. Not me, this guy. He's a little bitch. He's a little bitch, okay? We're gonna try and make him lose, okay? And then we're gonna go ahead and eat him, okay? Okay, I'll take that as a yes, okay? Okay, thank you for your help. She convinced me. I need you guys to help me with losing the election. Because I have the worst luck in doing that. I really do.
There's an election for the next president. Don't look so surprised. Can't you see this is a republic?
I wouldn't know. I just got here.
Ah, a seeker of knowledge, then. Well, trust me. An election is what separates a president like myself from a monarch.
I love this.
Like my father.
A monarch. Your father was a monarch? You mean like a butterfly?
How much radiation have you been exposed to? Not the butterfly, you moron. I meant the kind of leader that holds his office for a life.
I love that line.
My father inherited his political power from birth and renamed this great nation the Kingdom of Tom. Although I also inherited my political power from my father when I took over, I formed a republic so the people may elect their leader.
Mm-hmm. Well. Huh.
The election is still going on. What do you want to know? Nobody except me. Why would the people need anyone else but Dave? I give them all that they ask for.
No, you don't. You're just a pushover. And you're a bitch. Sorry, I'm reloading the chat so I can see what the fuck you guys are saying. I didn't see anything what you guys have said for the past 2 minutes. So whatever you said, either repeat it or just be like, eh. Whatevs. Who is eligible to vote?
That would be Bob, Shauna, Jessica, Rosie, and myself. In the Republic, if you're old enough to carry a weapon, you're old enough to vote.
Ah.
Rosie and Jessica are usually here in the Capitol. Bob usually hangs out outside near the Brahmin pen.
The Brahmin pen?
Shauna runs the Museum of Dave, so you can find her there. I'm sorry, but the president must be a citizen of the Republic to run for office.
Give weapons so to the kids.
You do not qualify.
Here, kids. You want to see what happens?
Anything else?
No, Mr. President.
Very well.
Rode corgis into battle? Corgis already have, like, almost spine issues. If they get a certain weight, depending on their body type, they can... You've seen corgis in wheelchairs.
Man,
look it up on YouTube. That's what happens.
Dave says you're okay? Fine.
Yes, you're one of his wives. His lovely wives.
I'll help you if I can. Only Dave. He's the only person who ever runs. Did you ask Dave if that's okay?
Yes, and he says fine. Nice fact, Blade. I dig it. Tell that to the fairies. you got, you know, a couple of those fat fairies. I mean...
No way. You'd have to be crazy to run against him.
Bitch, I'd be crazy.
Anything else?
You
should talk to Dave, but okay.
But okay.
That's President Dave to you, Wastelander. Call him by his full name, or we'll shoot you.
Wow.
He takes care of all of us.
She must be on
her
period.
Even that selfish Rosie and her brats.
Her bloody
must perk, if you
will.
Will be a lot nicer than hers. All I have to say is Dave is my husband. Mine. Do you understand? I don't care what Rosie has to say about it. Just because Rosie used to be this big leader out in the wasteland, she thinks she's better than me.
Mm.
She even ordered Dave around.
Fuck
once.
Navy. Fuck Navy. Hey!
Listen! Hey! Listen! No! Mm.
First wife. Rosie is the second wife, since she's the oldest and not good for anything anymore.
Whoa.
Dave is a great leader. He's going to bring civilization back to the wasteland.
Civilization!
Day, it all started here.
Oh, sorry. That was just obnoxious.
I'll help you.
I don't think you can. Fine.
Stay away from...
Bye, Jessica. I liked Navy in the beginning, too, but... Navy got a little annoying. Hey!
Come on, make
Bob.
It fast. I got chores.
Yeah. Dude, fucking Dave's a classy Dukov. You know, not with all the drinking, farting, and pissing, and shooting. Well, I mean, I'm sure he shoots people, but you know what I mean. I want to kill Dave. I really do. But I'm going to try and rig the election. I'm never good at doing that, but... Hey, Jordan, what up? Ya goof. Sorry. That was obnoxious. Okay, anyways.
Shauna runs the museum, not me. What the hell do you want?
I want you to shut your fucking trap.
Yes, he does. And they're both pains in my ass. Always got to keep them in line or else they get all teary.
Yeah, right? Make fucking Bob president. I don't know how, though. It's hard to get... I mean, granted, I can pick lock it open and all that stuff. It is Blade, but I'm gonna try this. If it doesn't work, then I'll fucking slaughter them.
Dave made me second commander of the Army of Dave, and that means I get a gun.
Mm-hmm.
Don't make me have to use it.
You'd shoot a chick, bitch.
All you need to know is that I'm second in command next to Dave, so don't bother me. And don't talk to Rosie or Jessica either. Those are Dave's wives, and they have work they need to do.
Hey, the pro gamer, what up, man? Welcome, welcome. I do too, man. The want and need is strong with that game. That it is. Now.
Dave is in charge. When he's not around, I'm in charge.
Whoa.
If you want anything else, go to the Museum of Dave on the left side of the compound.
He's got like a stick up his ass or something, man. Or like a Brahmin udder. Stretched it out. Just put it in there. I want to discuss the election with you, Bob.
Oh yeah? What about it?
Have you considered?
Man, I'd love to be the president. Everybody would have to listen to me, or I could just exile them to the wasteland.
Mm.
And the first thing I'd do is make myself the permanent leader so they couldn't vote me out in some other election.
Oh god, I'm so sorry, guys.
But there's no need for me to run. One year, Dave is just going
I'm
to
so
make
sorry.
Me the leader. Just like my grandpa Tom.
Hey, Scooter. Scott, welcome back. Oh, I just sneezed. I'm so sorry, guys. That must have been really loud. God damn, guys, I only have a 38% chance to tell Bob Dave is corrupt. The Republic needs a new champion for freedom. Do you think I have a chance for this shit? Hey, Blackfire, what up, man? Welcome. I'm so happy to see you here. I'm so happy everyone's here. It's like my birthday, but not. Okay. Thanks. Luckily, snot doesn't come out of my nose when I sneeze. Alright, so 38% chance. You're right, Nixon. You're right. Alexis, wish me luck. You have a smushy face right now, but it's okay. Not you, Storm. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Alright, guys. Here we go. Make Rose run? That's true. That's true. Hold on. No, damn it, I can't quick save right now! Where did I save last? Tango, wait, how do you know when my birthday is? Who are you? I remember most people, but I just haven't. Okay, hold on. I can't quick save. I don't remember when I saved last. So we gotta make this work. God damn it!
You're just pushing me around.
Listen, buddy. I don't push pussies like you around. Otherwise, you'll cry. Which one, guys? Which one? Should I just be rude to him and make him pissed off and say you're too young? I do, Blade, but I have to go through all that bullshit again. Seriously, Whiskey, how did you know my birthday was in September? Who are you? Let's see here. You're too young to take Dave's place anyways. I think you should go for it. I don't think you should be in charge of anything. The last one will just give it away and just be like, yeah. Check my messages. Oh, hey, Alan. I didn't know that my birthday showed on my profile. Okay. So, let's say he's too young.
Too young? Too young? I am so sick of everyone around here pulling that "you're too young" crap with me. I'm tired of it. I'm old enough to take Dave's place. I'll win that election
and
show everybody.
Yeah!
Fine. I'll get out of the way.
Yeah! God, kid, no.
I'm gonna win this.
Oh, guys, look at this shit! Hey, Mary. What you doing? Huh? Are you done?
A Wastelander, like in the stories about Dave.
Did you go through your pants?
Are you really from the Wasteland?
Huh?
Wow!
That's clean as fuck. Probably just had to fart a lot. Hey, whoa.
So, Dave gave you the okay, huh? Well, welcome then. I run the Museum of Dave, where the children
like
of the Republic can learn about their heritage. Sure. The Museum of Dave... Dave revised the restrictive marriage laws of the Kingdom of Tom shortly after the Republic was formed.
Multiple marriages is now considered one of the great three freedoms of the Republic of Dave.
No, Cod Kid.
President Dave is the savior of the Wasteland.
Bullshit.
Bringing peace and order to the savages man has brought upon himself. If you would like to learn more, please stop by the Museum of Dave's official tour at 2 p.m.
No, bitch, I got shit to do!
Me? I just run the museum and teach classes to the little ones. You know, truth, justice, and the will of Dave.
Oh, okay.
The Republic of Dave offers a rich history rivaling that of the...
Blah. Blah. Oh, blah.
Me? Absolutely not. In fact, I'd vote for Dave twice if I could.
Yeah, you would, you whore! Sorry.
I don't know that he stands much of a chance against Dave.
I think he does. I think he does.
Oh no. Dave said...
What?
Yeah. Please go away.
Sorry guys, hold on, I'm killing the bug. I'm gonna get you, you motherfucker! Get away from my Xbox One, you fucking whore! I think I got him. Hold on. Yeah, I got him. Yeah. Nope, not September 31st. Oh, cherry blossoms. That's what's on my arm here. Ooh. Well, that motherfucker, he dead. So let's move on. Sorry about the delay, guys. Now let's try and convince some other people real quick. They're probably in here. I'm gonna his second wife, Rosie.
Hi there, miss. You're bad. I don't think
President
I should talk
Daddy
to you.
President Daddy says the people from outside the Republic are bad.
What are you looking at? Are you trying to look down your what are you two doing?
I'm watching you!
I'm wondering what the fuck you guys are doing. Are you looking at your chesticles? Like, really? Hey!
I heard that Dave allowed you to stay. Well, welcome, stranger. Just be mindful of the children.
Right?
Sure, honey. But don't make it too long, or Dave will start wondering why we're talking. Well, yes. Dave and I were married when he was wandering the Wasteland, before inheriting the Republic from his father, Tom. After Ralph was born, Dave said that the President of the Republic needed to repopulate the Wasteland. So, now we have a second wife. Dave is a good man. He looks after all the children and makes sure they have plenty to do. He's bought a lot of toys, not that he'd admit it. He has our Shauna teach classes to the younger ones. She's over at the Museum of Dave to the west of the Republic. Not much to say, really. I'm Dave's wife, or first wife, I guess. I've lived here for many years now. We have plenty of food and water here, and the compound is fairly safe. I'm glad the children can be raised here, away from the Wasteland. I'd like to see more trading done with the local caravans, but Dave's afraid their outside influence could weaken the Republic.
Bullshit. Y'all are quiet. You need to fucking talk. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding! Kind of. Talk.
Election time is always exciting around here.
No, it's not. I don't see any excitement going on. Whoa!
Believe it or not, I used to lead a group bigger than this one on an old caravan route. I did it for years, and we did pretty well for ourselves.
Good for you.
But what am I talking about? Running against Dave would be like betraying him.
The democracy. Is it because you're too stupid to be president?
You're right. Dave's just been pushing me around. It's time for a change.
I should have convinced her about Bob. Damn.
You're right.
Nah, I know I should have done that stupid one.
Hello. Who would you vote for if you were old enough, Flower? I can't believe it's only a couple of days away.
Fingers crossed.
I can't believe it. Can you get away from the box, please?
Something you need?
Vote!
Oh, no.
Hey.
Man, Dave says you're okay?
I'm okay, baby. I'm okay.
You're safe as long as...
Yeah.
Hi.
So long.
I wish I could vote. Get out of here! Damn it! I nominate a Deathclaw. Damn it, she is still standing there after 7 fucking hours! She needs to move! I need to fucking rig this shit. Really, you have issues. Fear shall keep the local populace in check, not respect. Can you leave, please? Don't you have a fucking museum thing to do in the morning or something? Ugh. Alright. And you! Being all creepy in the corner and shit? Mr. Cuddle for president. Yeah. Alright. Fine, Blade, what the fuck? Way to be a cock. Dude! Honestly! Alright, you know what? Oh, she's on the move! You need to move! I need to rig this shit, and you're fucking shit up! She's being a fucking whore. How How do you frag the pockets again? I forgot. You just crouch, pickpocket, and you just put a frag in there? Oh my god. Wow. What? Bitch! What the fuck are you doing?
It's not awful today.
There's a fucking chair over there. Oh my god. I love how she's like smiling and like taking it.
Man, the Brahmin smell awful today.
Yeah, so do you.
Dave says you're
no!
Okay.
No!
Fine. Yeah.
I was gonna say, bitch, you better not fucking go there. Fuck! He's got the goddamn key! Cause that's not fucking creepy. Really? Are you just gonna follow everywhere I go? I don't know, Fallout fan. Sounds kind of risky.
Man, the Brahmin smell awful today.
Yeah, so do you, again! Hold on, guys, I think I got something here. Hold on. We're gonna wait again, hold on. I know, Fallout fan, but I wanna do it the hard way. Hard. I'll try it this way. If not, then we will see what happens. She is still fucking standing there. What? Oh wait, no, did he catch it? He couldn't have caught me. Wait! I have the key. Shit!
Stop, thief! Out with it, Ambassador. This Republic isn't going to run itself.
Huh.
Of Jessica has...
Alright, fine, I'll talk to fucking Jessica. Fucking twat. Sitting on the floor like a little bitch.
Okay? Fine.
I know, I...
Wow, what's going on in this town? Any... All done. Dave's the best.
Ugh. Whore.
Good to see you.
Huh.
Yes? What can President Dave do for you? Not that I have anything to worry about. The elect... I told you before, I'll spare a few caps if you just tell each of the adults to get over to the voting booth sometime today.
I did.
There's just...
Everyone voted!
The election is still going on.
How?
Anything?
Everyone fucking voted. Do I need to wait till morning? Beaching. Whores.
Yes, that's locked, and yes, I can see you.
Shut up!
Fine.
Hi there, honey. Have you spoken to Dave?
Hi there, honey.
You just love standing in places like that, don't you?
Yes. What can President Dave do for you? The election is still going.
No, I don't want to say that because then he may rig it, if I remember correctly. She is a cutie and she sleeps funny. Right, Alexis? Alright. Well. I don't want to say this, but...
An opponent? Seriously? But... Wait. No, this is a free republic. Let the people make their choice. I am confident that they will recognize me as their true and proper leader.
Just wondering why it doesn't say, hey, all the votes are in, because he said just Jessica, and I fucking...
Something you need? Oh no. Dave sent you to tell me that, didn't
he? This motherfucker! It's glitched. It is fucking glitched. She's been standing there for 3 fucking days straight. I pushed her all the way over here from that fucking elections box. And she hasn't fucking voted. And she's not going now when I just told her to fucking vote.
Hello.
No, baby. Daddy's not home yet. He shouldn't be home for another half hour. And I can't call him. He's riding the bike. Okay, let's try this again. Will you move?
Something you need?
Man, the Brahmin smelled awful today.
Oh my god. Wait, how am I a thief?
I'm watching.
Wait, why didn't that work?
Seeing you.
Did I do it wrong? I probably did it wrong.
I heard that Dave allowed you to stay. Already.
Dave says you're okay? Later.
Probably gonna be a new plan in the works, guys. Since Little Miss fucking no move here doesn't move for almost
yes?
4 days.
What can President Dave do for you?
What? The fuck you talking about, Blade? I don't know that shit.
Of course. My proud.
No, I was just being nice.
Well. Let.
Yeah, I might just kill them.
Morning.
Fuck. Bitch. Fucking vote.
Keep them pinned.
No! Like that. Murdering scum.
Come out, bitch! I'm done playing your fucking game. No, 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 no. We need vats in here. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, there we go. Hey, Weary, what's up? Fallout fan, he did. But then Shauna, or whatever the fuck her name was, she was standing in front of that box for 3 days, and then when I said, go vote, and she's like, oh no, did Dave tell you to say that? I'll go vote right now. And she never fucking voted. She never moved. She doesn't move. Yeah, I'm just killing them, Blade. I don't know how to do all that fancy stuff. I'm still a noob on the PC. I know, Weary. I haven't been on since Thursday, actually. I had a busy weekend. Oh, yeah! I got old Painless. Now I can take his quantum. I don't care about karma right now. I could give two shits. Oh, kids! Nah, I'm just kidding. I did tell Jessica to vote, and she said she voted already. I made sure that she voted. Bob!
Yes? What is it? Come on, I don't have all day.
I killed everyone.
Are you kidding? Dave is dead. How can there be an election with a dead candidate? Who the hell made you the boss? Anyway, I did it already.
What's new in the Republic, Bob?
Now that the old fool is finally dead, we can have some real leadership around here. Me. Just don't bother me. I've got stuff to do for Dave.
You guys heard that, right? Now that the old fool is dead, now we can have a real leader. Don't bother me. I got stuff to do for Dave. He dead, fool? You even said that. Man. Oh, Bob. Bob. You know...
Hello.
Look at your tush wiggle. Look at your tush wiggle. Look at your tush wiggle. Kids, this gun is rigged! Try eating his ashes? Actually, I never tried that. Yeah, let's try that. Why, Blade? Why? What happened? Look at that ash. Ha! Sorry, I tried. Aw, it won't let me. That's lame sauce, man. Sorry, I got an itch. I gotta shower, man. Kids! Don't run! You will die!
I guess it was nothing. Hey, leave me alone!
Man, you know what? The boy left you behind, man. That kid. Alright, guys. Hold on, let's do a hard save. Wait, what? Oh. Alright! Well, that was fun. Very much so. So, guys, where should we go to next? Where? Choose. I'm taking him to drink. Yeah, I could fight some death claws. We went to Old Olney before. Let's go to the sanctuary. I can't on the phone, COD Kid. It won't let me. I can't, man. Alright. Oh, the fucking Dunwich! The Dunwich! Fucking Dunwich. Fucking yo guy told you. Why am I having a brain fart on the death law sanctuary? I don't think it's in this clusterfuck. No. Where is the Deathclaw sanctuary? I can't remember. I I can remember. 30 further.
Yeah. People of the capital wasteland, it is I, Three Dog, your Bow Wow. Hear me and obey. Oh, sorry. That other radio station. Let me ask you something, children. You hungry for some 200-year-old Salisbury steak? Are you hungry for some news? I'm guessing
you're
news.
Hungry for some news.
Here you go. Want peace and quiet? Good luck with that, kids. The name of the game is Chaos, thanks to Vault 101's own harbinger of war. Listen and learn. Know what I've decided, children? I'm gonna start a book club.
Man, right. We should go there, guys.
Now, wanna join? Good, because you got no choice. Our first masterpiece is called The Wasteland Survival Guide.
Fucking where is that?
The world's own, Moira Brown.
I am having a huge fucking brain fart
Researched
right now.
And co-authored by none other than...
It's Monday. I'm tired.
That tenacious teenager from Vault 101. Now, let me tell you, this thing's got all sorts of useful tips.
Not
where to
over
find
there.
Food, how to deal with radiation, tons of stuff. Survive, thrive, and revive. That's the name of the game.
No, man. I'll do the goat noise, but I'm not going to do it as loud as I can. I don't have the energy.
Until next time, this is Three Dog.
Ow!
And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now, a super important public service announcement. For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scabbing in the downtown DC ruins, here's a tip.
Hey guys, look.
You see, children, the Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds.
No, I'll do the goat noise.
According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims and hauling them off to God knows where. Consider yourself officially warned. Now,
officially
some
warned.
Music.
Wait.
Each morning, a missionary advertises neon sign. He tells the native population that civilization is fine.
All right, fuck the Deathclaw Sanctuary. Fuck it. Where else should we go? Wait, ah! What?
Bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no.
There's no enemies.
Bongo, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false keys, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear.
Here we go. Nose it just.
I'll stay right here.
What?
I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
Ooh.
You know you can get hurt that way, Dad?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, darling?
Uncivilized pictures of the nuclear tapes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. Oh, no, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, he's
right?
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ears.
So no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here.
How many of y'all are here? I can't see the list. Probably no one. I'm boring this book.
And when they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
Excuse me. I wasn't fucking playing.
What I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bongo, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle.
Leave me alone, Sino! No, no! No! No, don't kill me!
I'll stay right here.
They have
sounds like the autumn bomb.
So I think hi, Michael, what's up?
Civilization. I'll stay right here.
That scared me, man. Fucking Deathclaw just coming in the back of me. Creeping my ass. I don't know if I need this. I don't know why I grabbed it. Okay, so how should I kill them? Do what? What's up? Do what again? What's going on? It is the Watts 2000 laser rifle. Looks like. I grabbed it from that lockbox. Shotgun.
I'm more of a cucumber. I should probably eat food. I need to take the book.
Summon Alexa. She's not a fucking Pokemon. Or Guardian Force. Michael, I may be streaming this Saturday. I will not know till it gets closer to that time. But if it is, it will be like it was before, earlier and whatnot. So I do apologize, it's really late where you are right now. Yeah. Dolly. The cram. Hey, I'm losing the weight. The irony, I'm losing weight while eating a bunch of food. Okay. So, I'm going in with fucking... just shotguns, huh? Hey, Mine, what up? Welcome, welcome. Let's do this shit. Let's get our asses handed to us. Excuse me, I am so sorry, guys. I keep yawning like mad. What time is it? I gotta get off soon. Come up in the rocks. He is so strong that he literally broke the rocks. And I went up there. Michael, we finished, getting Roy and his ghouls into the Tenpenny Tower. That was really quick in the beginning. And then we went to the Republic of Dave, and basically the voting didn't go so well, so we kind of just killed everyone. Yep. That's what happened. Anyways, I'm gonna try this one more time, guys. But if not, I actually need to get off of here. Because the fiance is gonna be home soon from his long drive of work. And I'm gonna make dinner. And we're gonna watch Sons of Anarchy. Yeah, motherfucker! Hey, Reptile, what up, man? I'm actually gonna be leaving in a minute here. I'm sorry about that, man. I do apologize. We're just killing a few more Deathclaws. Become a foreign star. Well, I was very young when that game came out and I played it, so I didn't know about it when I played it back then.
You're listening to Galaxy News Radio, and I'm your host, Three Dog, Lord and Master of all I survey. Let me ask you something, children. You hungry for some 200-year-old Salisbury steak? Or you hungry for some news? I'm guessing news. Here you go. Okay. It seems the settlement of Great Ditch has gone quiet. Ooh. Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravanners, and attempts to make contact have been met with silence. So if you're out by Great Ditch, may want to pop in and see what's what.
Huh, I thought there was more in here.
Children, this is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here
for you.
Now listen close for this important public service announcement. Remember, children, when the raiders come, there ain't no shame in locking your doors, barricading the windows, and cowering under the nearest bed. When these psychos come to play, they have one thing on their minds: making your life as fucking miserable as humanly possible. Raiders can't be bargained.
You're going on a quest to become one.
There ain't no use surrendering.
Good man. Good man. Got your priorities straight.
If you got the balls in the dust. But for God's sake, don't go waving the white flag.
Oh gosh.
Hmm.
Oh, you mother fucker! Alright, guys. Oh, yeah! Gonna take that vengeance! I'm going to. Next stream! I will be streaming again on, I think, Wednesday. But it probably won't be till about 6:30. I have to pick up my dog's heart medicine. So, probably not till 6:30 Eastern time on Wednesday. I will post as usual on the pages and groups and whatnot. I appreciate all of you coming and watching. I know it's been since last Thursday that I've actually streamed. I know it was a little bit boring today, but the festivities are building up. So, I hope you all have a good night. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. All that fun stuff. And, just keep an eye out for when I, post when I stream next. It's not going to be tomorrow. It will be Wednesday. So, yes. Again, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Tell your friends. I don't have any. So, you know what? That's perfectly fine with me. Anyways, you guys have a good night or day, whichever it is for you. Good night's sleep for some of you. I know that's late. So you all have a good time and all of that fun stuff. So you guys have a good one and talk to you later. Okay, bye.